We got Marcus Spears back in the fray. He could not help himself.
With the whistle. With the steamboat whistle behind me. Y'all hear that steamboat whistle?
Yeah, I hear it.
Only in New Orleans.
Okay.
Only in New Orleans.
It sounds like the amusement park.
Carnival going on over there. All right, gentlemen, who would you take in the clutch, Pat Mahomes or Deshaun Watson?
You know, I've said in the past, if the question is football, the answer is Patrick Mahomes. This is the one exception. If the question is the moment, like, of truth, if we're talking about clutch play, fate of the universe on the line, I could take anyone in American team sports and say, put the ball in their hands. Anyone. I am taking Deshaun Watson. I trust him more under pressure than anyone playing sports today. I've now seen it on the college level. By the way, when they first lost to Alabama, I thought he was by far the best player on the team, and I took Clemson in the upset over Alabama in the rematch because they had Deshaun Watson. And sure enough, he makes that magical play at the end of the game, and now we're seeing him do the exact same stuff in the pros, guys. He has running plays, throwing plays, evading tackles with the game on the line. Give me Deshaun Mahomes in every other case.
I'd agree with you, Max, because I've been raving about Deshaun Watson for some time. Thanks for joining the party. But I will tell you this. In this particular situation, I would go with Patrick Mahomes because I trust Patrick Mahomes' weapons more than I trust Deshaun Watson's weapons. I know what Deshaun could do, but I'm a believer in Tyreek Hill and Travis Kelce.
Stephen A., stop.
That's me.
Stop it.
Yes.
Stephen A., stop.
What's up?
That's not the question.
Why? What do you mean?
Is it Mahomes or Watson in the clutch?
I'm going with Mahomes.
Why?
Excuse me?
Why?
Because I just told you why.
Don't tell me about the weapons. We talking about the individual guy.
Wait a minute. We've seen Deshaun Watson with his heroics, but we've also seen Patrick Mahomes. I have a right from a quarterback's perspective to look at you and to see the similar stuff from both of you guys, but then judge the weapons that you have available to you. That's one of the reasons I'm worried about Lamar Jackson. We talked about this earlier.
Stephen A., you have seen Deshaun Watson deliver time and time again.
Yes, I have, which I've said on the record.
Why would you trust somebody that you haven't seen do it as much?
Excuse me, I don't view Patrick Mahomes in that regard. I really, really don't. I've seen this guy be electrifying. I also saw him come back after going scoreless in the first quarter of in the first half of an AFC Championship game and coming back and damn nearly winning the game that got you to the Super Bowl as a basically rookie quarterback, even though it was his second year. I saw that.
Yep.
And all you right, just so saw, what's wrong with that?
The difference is Patrick Mahomes doesn't give you as much chance to see the clutch because usually his team is up a couple touchdowns.
That's fine. But right now we're talking about the clutch.
Yeah, Deshaun Watson in the clutch. There's not another athlete. Think any sport. NBA, I don't care what it is. Give me the ball, put it in one dude's hands to take me there in the moment of truth. Deshaun Watson's my pick. He's not the best, but he is the most clutch.
Stephen A., this is why I responded to you like that. Because, look, for as much as I love how Patrick Mahomes plays football, and I do think he's the future at the position at the quarterback, Deshaun Watson has some things Pat Mahomes doesn't have.
Before you keep going, may I interrupt you by saying this?
Yeah.
I want you to know you flexing with that mean face of yours coming at me is compromise. It's compromise by that damn It's a Small World music in the background. I just want you to know that. I mean, if you want to flex and come at it, you might not want that music in the background. You know what I'm just saying? Well, go ahead. Somebody had to tell you that.
That's one of the greatest observations ever made. I just go by history, man. Look, and to Max's point as well, Stephen A., I was there when Deshaun Watson drove Clemson down against Alabama, and then watching him in this league and talking about what they are, what the Titans are without. Look,
right.
Deshaun Watson, for all intents and purposes, because of what he is in the clutch, has bailed Bill O'Brien out of a lot of situations.
Yeah.
Just right now, when I hear that word clutch, and you cover basketball better than anybody on earth, I'm giving it to MJ, right? When Dabo made that statement and he was like, yo, this is Michael Jordan, maybe this is what Dabo was talking about. Maybe it wasn't the overall he's the best to ever do it from the position. Maybe Dabo understood where Deshaun Watson was in these particular moments and games. And to be honest with you, he hasn't given us any reason not to believe he's not the most clutch player in pro sports like Max alluded to. That's why I responded to you like that when you said Mahomes.
One thing about MJ, I just can't resist talking about MJ. That would be like if Lamar Jackson rolled up with Patrick Mahomes into the same dude and was as clutch as Deshaun Watson.
Well, you can, yeah,
MJ was
crazy.
The best and the most clutch.
Guys, we asked Twitter who they would take in the clutch moment. 67% said Mahomes. All right, everybody.
You could be wrong, though. They could be wrong. It's close.
This week, and these two headed to New Orleans for Monday's
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube.
For more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app.
And for live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.